most famous image that he created, I think that you will agree. Here's 11 News reporter Kate Amara.
They may not know Stan's name, but everybody knows the picture.
John Kennedy saluting at his father's funeral. It is one of the most famous photographs in American history, and it was taken by a guy from Annapolis, Stan Stearns, pictured here on his Facebook page. He died this week at the age of 76.
It was tough. It really was.
Skip Strovel met Stan Stearns eons ago at Chicken Roost Deli and nearly every day since then. Friends here say he was humble about making the iconic photo, but had quite a story to tell. As a UPI Washington photographer, Stearns was the only one on that day to snap or even see the salute.
He had the better lens on his camera to get a close-up. And lo and behold, you know, when Jackie bent down and said something to John and it went up, you know, he was right there to take that photo.
It was one exposure out of 36. Believing he had the picture of the day, Stearns went back to the bureau early and nearly got fired.
And his boss, boy, really let him have it when he got back in.
But after 17 minutes in the dark room, vindication and a photo, Stearns told friends he was proud to have added to history. In Annapolis, I'm Kate Amara, WBAL TV 11 News.
Wonderful story. And by the way, that photo by Stan Stearns was nominated for a Pulitzer Prize that year. It came in second to the photograph snapped just the day before of Jack Ruby shooting Lee Harvey Oswald. By the way, Kate Amara launches 11 News at 10 Monday.